may set catastrophe in motion.
Might have some work for you.
I've never seen someone botch a job so badly in my life.
5 years of learning and all for nothing. I just have...
Don't recognize me? Or are you allergic to making money? Listen, Pilgrim. We can make a killing, you and me. You just need to get me some beets, radishes, parsnips.
There he is. Grab him, Ed. He's a murderer.
What?
Julian.
What? But... I don't, sir.
Why?
Oh, wait a minute. Do you have proof?
Of course. The water came in a bottle. Luke got that water in one of your bottles. When I tell Carl about this, you'll hang!
Bevan, wait! I swear, I don't even sell water, dammit!
If you're lying, Julian, you're fucking toast!
Hey, that's
this is a family on shop.
What's this test about?
I have to design something useful for the citizens. I already invented underwater reading glasses for Alberto, then a retractable dog leash, but he kept jamming. And besides, we have no dogs here. All my ideas are worthless. Now is my last chance to prove that I am not worthless. So I spent the last several weeks walking around the bazaar.
So what seems to be... So then, if you're not selling water...
For what? Everyone... Wait a second. Wait. Shit. Except that bastard.
Thank you. no 5 years of learning and all for nothing. I just have to get it right this time.
Hey, that's the Pilgrim.
Hey, I heard Carl talking about...
Yeah, Pilgrim, aren't you?
That's right. Do you hang people for that, too?
I just wanted to say that I was rooting for you.
Uh-huh. Thanks for standing up for me.
What? But I didn't... Ah, I get it. Sarcasm.
I think this is all a test from God.
Well... Very funny. Who is Barney?
Everyone knows Barney here.
I don't. Tell me.
Well, wouldn't bother yourself about Barney. He doesn't like nosy people. Liable to piss him off if he finds out. Hey, you don't want that kind of trouble. Okay. Some say...
Man, I don't want to end up drinking my own pee. Someone's got to do something...
No.
You look familiar.
Yeah, the guy who almost got hanged.
Why worry? Look.
A crowd of people against...
Huh.
She's seeing a peacekeeper. Her parents are gonna flip.
City was a fishing village centuries ago. God, I would kill for sushi.
Looking at all the dead people.
It says here they're missing.
Same difference. They never...
Now then what?
It's been...
Have you heard of kids who were in the GRE tests?
Huh. And who wasn't in the tests? The young. Everyone came to find a vaccine. Some for cash. Others to cheat. But that was the devil's bargain, a villain. Well, the... human rights and...
And...
The rest, if the...
Where are all these kids at now?
After all those years, most of them are probably dead. If someone got...
Someone must know more.
Why? The past is... Everyone has...
Because of this ridiculous blockade of the city.
off, kid.
I'm gonna have to get going, but it's been really nice talking to you.
Please, help me!
May his infection-weary body find peace in its return to nature. And his soul never suffer another such denigration. Our Lord, we know this loss is part of your plan. We humbly await the arrival of our Savior. And now let us pray. That Thomas's soul finds its way to glorious redemption.
We're in trouble now.
I'm getting the hell out of here.
Shouldn't have fucked with you.
You win, boy.
With me.
Yeah, she knows. Pilgrim, take my advice. Leave the city before you get trapped here for good.
Barely knew what hit me!
Central loop. Be respectful around here. This used to be a holy place.
My mother doesn't recognize me anymore. I don't know what to do.
Find something you like in the bazaar.
How do I start those?
Try cutting straight.